But in the Old Testament, if you were a rancher, or if you, were a farmer, but let's just say a rancher, when your sheep had a lamb, you were to give the first one to God, the firstborn. The reason was that took faith. So it didn't take faith to wait until your sheep had 10 and then give one of them to God. It took faith to give the first one when you only had the promise or the hope of more.